Now on page 128, join me and follow along. Okay, graph and label the point on the coordinate plane. So the coordinate plane, again, is this thing right over here, this big X and Y axis. This is our coordinate plane. The whole thing, all of it together, is considered our coordinate plane, okay? So the point is A, point A. That letter in front tells us what point, and it's at 2, negative 1. And remember, x is always first, so the x is at 2, and the y is at negative 1 half, excuse me. So the x coordinate is positive, so we're going to move either right or left. X axis moves right or left, and we are gonna, since it's positive, we're going to move right. Oh, sorry, it already says right. We're going to move how many units to the right? We're going to move 2, because it says 2 to the right. So I go ahead and do that here. I move 2 to the right. That would put me right here. And then the y coordinate is negative, so I'm going to move half a unit down. Remember, y goes up and down. Y in the sky. Y goes up and down. So x is 2, and y is negative half. So here would be negative 1. Right in between 0 and negative 1 would be negative 1 half. So this is going to be point A. Okay. So again, we're at A is located at 2 comma negative 1 half. We get that because x is 2, 1, 2 on the x axis. They told us 2 is right here. And then negative 1 on the y axis. So we got to move down halfway to 1. Negative 1 would be right here. We move halfway towards that. Okay. All right, let's look at the next one. Point B is at negative, so that's going to be to the left. And remember, our first number is the x-axis. The second number is the y-axis. So the x-coordinate is negative 0.5. That's our x-coordinate. We have to move 0.5 units to the left. If it's negative on the x-axis, remember x goes right and left. X goes right and left. Y-axis goes up and down, and you need to be writing this. Okay, the y coordinate is 0. The point lies on the y axis. Okay. Oh, wait, hold on. Oh, I'm sorry, no, since you don't go up or down, it's going to be on the x-axis. I apologize. Let's graph it, and then you'll see. Okay, so x, we go negative half, or 0.5. 0.5 would be halfway to negative 1. So that'd be right here. And then the y-axis says don't go up or down. So the point is going to be right there. That's point B. And so the question, the point lies right on the x-axis because we don't move up or down on the y-axis. Okay, plot the point and label it B. We got that. There's our B. Okay, let's do point C now. C is at 2.5, and that's the x-axis and the y-axis. So start at the origin, move 2.5 units to the right because it's positive. So 2.5, 1, 2.5 to the right, and then move 3/4 of a unit up. because it's positive. So 2.5, and then 3/4 is going to be not quite to 1, just a little bit below 1. And that's going to be our point C. Okay, next one, point D, negative, the first number is always X, second number is Y. Excuse me. We're going to move 1.25 units to the left because it's negative. Remember, left is negative. And we're going to move 1.75 units down. Down is also negative. Okay, let's do that. So we start at the origin. We're going to move 1.25, so not quite a half, right in the middle of a half. And then we're going to move down 1, and then 0.75 is going to be more than half, right in between. So it's going to be about right there. And that's going to, we're going to label it point D. Oh, I lost my point. That's okay. So I'll do it again. I'm at 0. I move to the left. How far? 1.25. So there's 1. This would be half, so it's right in between. And then down 1.75. Here's down 1. Here's down 1.5. So 1.75 is going to be about here. It's going to be right about in the middle of that box there. And that's going to be point D. Okay, again, if you have any questions, ask the questions now. We're going to get into more complicated work, and so if something isn't clear, you need to ask. Rewind if you need to, if you're not sure why I made a decision. Rewind and go back and see my explanation on why I did something. Okay? You can always, always, always raise your hand to ask for clarification.